The value of x for which is sine inverse of sine of 2x square plus 4 upon 1 plus x square less than pi minus 3. Let's find the range of 2x square plus 4 upon 1 plus x square for all x belongs to R. So we can write 2x square plus 2 plus 2 upon 1 plus x square, 1 plus x square, and this is 2 times of 1 plus x square upon 1 plus x square plus 2 upon 1 plus x square, and here we can cancel. This is 2 plus 2 upon 1 plus x square, and for any value of x here, this 2 upon 1 plus x square lies between can be taken 0 to, it lies between 0 to, we can equal to 2, so 0 to 2 we can consider. So finally this expression 2x square plus 4 upon 1 plus x square lies between, so if it is 0, 2 plus 0 it is 2, and if it is equal to 2, 2 plus 2 plus 2 that is equal to 4. So we can consider 2x square plus 4 upon 1 plus x square lies between 2 and 4. And sine inverse of sine x graph, let's check out. So here we can say this is 0, and this line sine inverse of x graph we had y is equal to x, and this is y is equal to pi minus x, since here the point is pi, for at x is equal to pi it is 0, and here the value from pi by 2, this is minus pi by 2, from minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2 sine inverse of sine x is equal to y is equal to x, and from pi by 2 to 3 pi by 2, pi by 2 to 3 pi by 2 sine inverse of sine x is equal to pi minus x, and there is a line here which is less than 3 minus pi, it's given pi minus 3, sorry, so pi minus 3, let us consider a line so this is a line y is equal to pi minus 3. So here is a point for y is equal to x, we can consider this is pi minus 3, and for y is equal to pi minus x this value is 3, and since our value 2x square minus plus 4 upon 1 plus x square lies between 2 and 4, 2 and 4 means the possibility can be somewhere here will be 2 and here it will be 4. We will consider the graph here, and it should, and it is less than sine inverse of sine of 2x square plus 4 upon 1 plus x square is less than pi minus 3. So less than pi minus 3 means it should be below the line y is equal to pi minus 3. So the graph can be taken from either here, either this part or this part for the values of x. And since x, this is 2x square plus 4 upon 1 plus x square lies between 2 and 4. So the value, the possible values of x will be chosen above 2 and below 4. So above 4 means here only it is possible, but this is not possible. This shaded part is not possible. And hence we can consider, and also from 2 to 3 it is above pi minus 3. From pi, from 3 onwards it is below pi minus 3. So we can consider like 2x square plus 4 upon 1 plus x square must be greater than 3. So which implies 2x square plus 4 upon 1 plus x square minus 3 is greater than 0. Which implies 2x square plus 4 minus 3 minus 3x square divided by 1 plus x square is greater than 0. That is 1 minus x square upon 1 plus x square is greater than 0. Or x square minus 1 upon x square plus 1 is less than 0. Since x square plus 1 in the denominator is always positive, so x square minus 1 should be less than 0. So minus 1 and plus 1, the solution must be between minus 1 to plus 1. So x must be belongs to minus 1 to plus 1. So to satisfy this inequality, the value of x to be taken from minus 1 to plus 1.